many moons ago. Okay. Another local favorite is kicking off spring. Das Bevo celebrates its first May Fest. New at 7, News 11 Stephanie Rothman brings us the sights and sounds from the German tradition in South St. Louis.
Well, with the start of the spring season, of course, comes the patio season. Plenty of people taking advantage of that, singing Prost and enjoying a beer at the May Fest. Das Bevos is known for their big Oktoberfest, but now they've decided to add a springtime version of that with Mayfest. Pronounced Mai in German, the event is a celebration of May and the start of spring. In the shadow of the iconic windmill, with beer in hand and Lederhosen on, people are packing the patio. A German polka band got everyone on their feet. Some of them stayed there, taking part in a big sign-holding contest with partner Urban Chestnut Brewery. The festivities proving to be a success, Das Bevo management says they will definitely bring it back next year.
So it's really nice that we're able to have this whole beer garden filled with people, family, all ages are able to come here and hang out and listen to really good music. And I think everyone's just really excited to be outside. We know it was a really long winter and we've had a lot of rain recently, so it's nice to have a sunshine day.
If you want to enjoy your beer or just hang out with people out here, it's going to be running till 10 p.m. on Saturday night. Then it starts up again Sunday. That'll be from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. Reporting in South St. Louis, Stephanie Rothman, News 11.